award. Quit. I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road.
Hi.
Hi.
Guess what? We're back.
Yeah. I'm Debbie. He's Max.
Yep.
And we buy stuff and go places.
And show you what we buy.
Yeah. I try to take you with us, but sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. This is going to be part two of a huge jewelry haul that I picked up. Part one is already
posted.
So you can go back and look at part one if you want. This was blind. I had no idea what I was getting. I paid $222.99 for all of it. And there was a ton of it. Nothing remarkable so far. No silver or gold or fabulously marked pieces. I'm sorry. I got stuff all over. I'm looking at it. I'm sorry. But yeah, we'll share it with you and show you some more. If you've never seen our channel before, welcome. If you like jewelry, definitely subscribe and hit the little bell. We do a lot of jewelry. We also do other things, but I'm trying to get down to jewelry because that's my true love. And I also...
After me.
Also, after storage, you gotta admit, it's so much easier to store than all the other stuff. And anyway, so we shall begin. Oh, and we'll try to go for an hour like we did last time. It's hard to, for people watch, you know, longer than that. They have their lives and stuff, so we'll try to keep it under an hour.
Yep.
So,
we've added another camera. We have the microscope camera still. That's still sitting over here. And I'm going to try using another, because we're having a real hard time for you to see the colors of things. So we're going to try out a jewelry camera.
He loves gadgets.
Well, yeah.
He loves gadgets.
And we're going to see what this does. Well, what we have. I've been playing with this. We got this necklace.
No. Necklace?
That'd be a choker, wouldn't it?
That would definitely be a choker.
It's a bracelet. I'm going to lay it out here in the jewelry cam and turn it on and see what we see. And there it is there. It's not being washed out completely by the light, so
it's a black, almost grayish, very not iridescent, but it's, I like it, but I love stretch bracelets, so, I think that one's pretty.
Yeah, that's pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well. But that's a neat bracelet. Then we have another bracelet here, and you can see it's got some stones set into it.
That is...
It's also a stretch bracelet.
Albacore?
That?
Abalone.
Well, it could be, I don't know.
I
looks like a stone. Looks like a stone, but I guess actually it's kind of too iridescent. Let's see. I'll put it on the thing there. And yeah,
it's
you can see all the color in the stones there.
Interesting design with the no make your own or anything.
I didn't see one.
Okay.
Turn it inside out here and take a look here. I don't see any markings at all on it. Okay.
And anything you see is for sale. If you see something you like, contact me at our email, which is debbieandmax@gmail.com.
Well, that looks nice.
Well, you can't really tell the pattern, though.
Yeah, let me open it.
God, I don't know why. I just don't like those toggle closures.
There, you get to see it.
Yeah, I mean, it's a pretty bracelet.
A nice bracelet, yeah.
No markings on that one, Jewlry.
Didn't see any markings on it. But let me look on the... I was looking on the outside. I wasn't looking on this side. No, there's no markings on it anywhere. Mm-hmm. There's that.
I hate these things. I'm sorry.
Here's a whole... More passels of these. Well, this one here's a little different.
Oh, but here's the little dangles. The little girls like them. You know, they'll wear a bunch of them.
These.
That.
Now, this one here is a little more interesting. Hi, Daisy. Sticking her nose in here. You can see the pattern in there.
Oh, I thought it was almost a rhinestone color. It's just shiny.
Yeah, just shiny. See?
Hello, Miss Daisy.
Look at this.
Hello. Yeah, we worked out in the yard today. We're ready for fall. I planted my silk flowers. And we Maxx pressure washed the
railings on the deck.
Railings on the deck, and it just seemed like we did a whole bunch of stuff.
Okay, there's another bracelet that says Karen on this side, and it has great big BC on the inside.
Huh. Karen, I got your bracelet. Well, maybe it was from BC. Maybe BC gave it to Karen.
Yeah. But you can see.
It's a pretty bracelet.
Turn it through.
Looks small. It looks like
it's
a
very
child's,
small.
Maybe.
So, yeah, but I think it's a child's.
Yeah.
But it's small.
Yeah, I used to love ID bracelets when
this
I was in
school. Like little silver beads. They're plastic.
Yeah, it's cheap postage, though.
Here's a pretty blue one.
That's cheapo stretch out.
Yeah, but it's pretty blue.
That's all it takes.
Here, the turtles are back together.
Honey,
they never broke up, I know.
No, you actually expect them to know what you're talking about.
Oh, well.
If you're not over 60, you're not going to understand that reference. I thought when I was looking at that one, it actually said something on it somewhere.
Let me take a look here. Oh, there's a clasp.
No, I'm just imagining.
Oh, there's something, I think, there, actually. Let me go to the magnifier. Oh, I'm going to go this way. Looks like almost a Z or something there, but then... That. Oh, wait a minute. There is. What is that? Or are we just imagining things?
I think we're imagining things. It doesn't look like anything to me now.
Yeah, I think we're just imagining things.
That's cute for a turtle. You don't see too many turtle things. You see elephants and cats and dogs, not too many turtle.
And we got another. This is a necklace. Let's
put it on. Oh, that's magnetic too.
Look at that. That's got kind of interesting looking. And it's got the long.
I do not like the rawhide leather cords. I always keep chains, and if it's something I really like, I always switch them out.
This is slipped. There, I always got it back in there. Popped it back together. Yeah, that's neat.
That one doesn't look like you can switch it.
No, I don't think so.
Maybe.
This is a double strand one.
Yeah, Stacy, we're talking to people.
Look at that. Oh, it's pretty colors.
Yeah, I like the colors. It's very short. Now, that would be a choker.
Yeah.
But it's pretty, very pretty. Nothing.
I didn't see any markings on it.
I like that.
These are tangled. There. Don't see any markings on this. But you can see, look at that iridescence to it. It's kind of a rope-like material.
I was going to say snake.
Yeah. It's got the clasp there. That's kind of pretty. Iridescent.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, there's a hook. It was in this hand. All right. I'm going to try and get it this time. And now I'm going to keep the clasp open and get the ring in there and stand on my head and sing happy birthday so I make sure my hands are clean. Gotta be able to see it.
Probably have to have an extender.
Anyway, I tried.
Yeah. I have to have an extender.
Alright. Don't see any markings on this one. Yes, these.
No, that's a tree of life. Those are very, very popular right now. All different shapes and forms and stuff.
Stuff there. You can see that.
The chain is kind of interesting up here.
Yeah, lay that down a little there.
Yeah, that's very in thing now is the tree of life. I actually have one, but mine is stones. Well, these are some I picked up actually at Rescue Mission. I liked them because they're cloisonne or enamel.
It says something on the back of these, and I can't quite make it out.
Yeah.
Let's go to the loom. Birch, something birch.
Laurel birch?
Laurel birch.
I thought she did cat stuff.
Yeah. These are flowers.
I don't know. I would have swore she did cat stuff.
Okay.
Okay. These were marked 3, but it was one of them, you know, it's one of those stores that have the different 6 different colors that are different prices. Another and
set of earrings.
Yeah, I picked those yesterday. That was the Rescue Mission boutique where they have the higher end stuff.
Nice blue.
And I went to get something for one thing, and I walked by, and those went, psst.
Hey, come over here.
So I went over to the counter and saw them, and I
can't see their mark or anyway.
I love them. On top of the tournament there, I saw a mark.
Okay, let's get them under the magnifier and see.
No.
Okay, well, I'm just something I want to see here. I'm trying to see that.
Dear.
Okay, there's no mark there. And so, right in here, you're looking for?
I saw a mark up there.
finding anything.
I just thought they were really pretty.
Yeah.
The other one didn't have a mark.
Unmarked. There you go. Another selection of hoops. Hoop-de-doo. They're very plain. A little pattern, slight, but not much. And then some more silver. There's gold. Looks silver on that one. Looks gold on this one. Yep.
That looks silver on there.
It is silver, I guess. Maybe it is. I don't know. This is different. Look at this thing.
That's a Debbie bracelet.
Yeah. There are all sorts of things going on here. Looks like kind of resembles seashells.
Is it plastic or stone?
It's plastic. But that's kind of, I like all the patterns and stuff in it and all that. That's interesting. What do we got here? Another one of your fun clasps.
It's called Toggle and I hate them.
Yeah. Let's see if I can work on untoggling. There we go.
Untoggling?
Unhooking? Whatever. Undoing. Okay. Got that thing. I'm going to lay it out here.
Hope everybody is having a good weekend.
Kind of nice with it. And there's that little toggle piece, and there's the other end.
I feel so much better when I have stuff to do, like the power washing and putting the fall stuff up and all that kind of stuff, and it gets done. I feel like I got something accomplished.
Bunch of rings. Kind of like a hammered, something like that, I don't know. There you go. I didn't see any markings anymore, but that doesn't mean there isn't any, but I was looking at this earlier.
Yeah, I picked that one. I don't know why I picked that one up. I picked that one up at the rescue mission when I was there, and I have no idea why. I think I may have saw the hook and bought a festive vintage hook, but it's nothing. You're not showing the hook very well.
Well, it's got that. It's got like a.
The price tag.
I don't know, but that's the hook.
Yeah, it's an old fashioned hook. And I hate going to the stores where they have those color coded things. Yeah. I can't see. I don't care what part of the store I'm in. I see the sign, and it's on the other part of the store, and it looks like the size of a postage stamp over there. I cannot read it to save my life.
Whee!
And then I'll go to another, and I can't remember. Cannot remember. He'll tell you how many times we've gone to a store, and
we're thinking it's all one color, and
yeah, and the
this got markings.
I hate it.
Let's see what this says.
Upside down.
Yeah.
That ain't what it says, but.
Well, that's what it was. It was upside down.
Emily?
Ray. Established 1987. Emily Ray.
Never heard of Emily.
That's interesting. Now you've seen the mark. I'll show you what it looks like. It's got that stone on there. And oh, this chain. Look at all this chain.
Here are the stone plastic? Is it stone plastic or is it a stone?
It's cold to the touch, so it's a stone. And there's another stone right here by the clasp, too.
That's kind of strange.
Yeah.
Make sure you hooked it right.
No, I didn't even unhook it. So it was hooked the way it was.
I got earrings that go with this. I didn't know they went together. But I do have earrings. Or they may not be the same company, but. It's a double.
Yeah, it's a double.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's some sort of wood. I don't know. Or is that plastic? It may look like wood. I think it's plastic. It doesn't feel like wood.
Usually if it has wood. The black on the sides like that, it's plastic.
Plastic, yeah. And this, okay. And all the little beads. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Let's get this untangled. There we go. Looking for any markings. I'm not seeing any. A great big necklace.
Yeah.
Look at this. It's kind of zebra striped almost.
Yeah, the animal prints always.
Yeah, it's kind of neat looking. There, and then what? There, it comes apart. Yeah, that's one of those puzzle clasps.
Oh,
and there's
vintage.
A marking, and there's a marking on it. Let's see what the marking says. Let me guess. Let's see. 925 Italy! Sterling!
We found some sterling!
Yeah. And it's got another mark under there, which looks like a M. Some sort of maker's mark.
Yeah.
It's laid out there so you can see it.
It's silver and gold.
Yeah.
O's and X's. And I know that's some designer ID thing, but of course this is not real, but it's an... It's sterling.
Yep.
Hopefully. I will trot it with my other sterling.
It's got that weird clasp that goes like this and then that. And that holds it.
I'll go over here in my sterling bucket.
Okay. Yep, there's a tag on this.
Didn't hear too much from you about... auction one way or the other. I know they're going crazy right now with the jewelry auctions. Got it. Ours is going to be different. NWT.
Let me try it the other way. Maybe it reads better.
New with tags. No, it's NWT.
Yeah, NWT.
I'll have to look it up. I don't know if y'all caught Tanya's auction of how she did it. Ours is going to be similar in that we'll show you all the pieces, give you all the information, but we'll give you some time.
Yeah.
To see the video, so you don't have to be there live. Also, we want to cut the time some. Okay, that's the NWT.
This is NWT.
Okay, right there. I've just got too much.
Random stretchy bracelets.
Jewelry.
Plastic.
Too much. And I know Everybody loves it. Some people have a real hard time finding it in their area. Other people aren't sellers. And they just like to buy it to wear for themselves. And it, believe me, it's a lot cheaper than going to a...
Some sort of mark you recognize?
I don't recognize it, but it's a mark.
Yeah, see right below it, it's got that number. And this mark, then to the bottom right of it, you got the R for registered.
R.
It's a pirate's mark.
What is it?
It's a bolo tie.
Oh.
Very intricate. Oh, anyway, what's this up here? Figure out where I am, and then figure out where I'm going. There we go. 1967. S-I-S-H-I-Y-O something.
Write this one down. Another goodie. Okay. 1967.
S-I-S-H.
Okay.
I looks like then a Y O, maybe a U at the end, and then underneath that it says M maybe, or is that a R I C?
Buckle Company.
Oh, Buckle Company. That's what it is.
Incorporated.
Yeah, Buckle Company. It's a B.
I have no idea. That may prove to be. It's probably what, pewter?
Yeah, it feels like pewter. You can see that. It's a bolo.
Some people have to do good with them.
Yeah.
I'll have to look it up in 67. It's pretty old.
Well, I assume these go together.
Yeah, one's a tie tack, or the other is. The bolo, which makes no sense. I guess your husband and wife. I kept thinking, why would you have a tie tack when you're wearing a bolo tie? But then I wasn't thinking, maybe it was a husband and wife going to get somewhere together.
No markings anywhere on them. So.
Walnut shell?
Yeah, it looks like a walnut shell. You flip that over and you can see if I could quit hitting things when I do it.
I lost one.
The bolo tie has those ends on it.
So walnut shell.
Yeah. Bolo. It takes some talent to cut up a walnut shell and you don't destroy it.
I hire squirrels.
Yeah. Ooh, can squirrels do their work? Well, that's cute. Any markings on it? No, no markings. It's a face.
Yeah, that's kind of interesting.
Yeah.
Very contemporary.
Yeah.
Flip it the other way. See if it's, you know, that picture that you do. No, the picture, oh. You know, when it...
Oh, flip
the
around.
The way you're looking at it. No, don't work.
Yeah. And on the back, it's just got that pin.
I like that.
November 6th, 2012, presidential, Commonwealth of Virginia. What's on the back? www.electropin.com. So somebody went and had a pin made. Yeah. Put it down here. And you can see that thing. Yeah, if it has the date, then presidential. It's a presidential, sort of like presidential seal on there. Not quite, though. And we have another cat. A cat pin. No markings on it, though. cat pin.
Cats and puppies are always popular. Yeah, I never did find that other cat earring from the last one.
Yeah, still missing, huh?
Uh-huh.
Then we got another pin. A bunch of red, white, and blue stars. A little...
Oh, that's kind of cute. Things. It's different from the usual flag pin.
See? And this one's armed and dangerous. Disarm you. There you go.
Oh, that's pretty. No stones are missing.
Yeah. Pretty green stones.
Yeah, they're pretty. That'd be pretty for Christmas. If you went out.
A little bent right there, but just slightly. Oh, wait a minute. What is that? Is that a mark I see?
Upside down. USA? It's some kind of a mark.
It says US.
Okay, if you know what the mark is, let us know.
I keep turning it every which way, and it doesn't really...
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, it definitely has a U.S., and then there's something else there, but it just doesn't want to... I don't know.
Really pretty. Oh, it's got a... Oh, no, it's supposed to have box. I have to look at this one. Look, it's got black. But then here it doesn't have it, and here it doesn't have it. And here it doesn't have it.
Yeah,
so are they missing? Put it up under there closer.
Well, let's get it under the magnifier. Figure out which way I'm going. Kind of looks like something's missing.
No, that's the black that's there, isn't it? Or is that the...
See right there in the center of the... Yeah, it looks like missing stones.
Oh, well.
Yep.
Craft bucket. That's a pretty pen, too.
Yeah. In fact, there's two on this one. There's two missing on this
one. There's more. If there's supposed to be one where all the black is.
Yeah, see that there? That's an empty setting.
Yeah, that's pretty.
Yeah. Yep,
it's an empty setting. Yeah, it'll be pretty for Christmas. Oh, well.
Let's see if I figure this out here. Well, there's the clasp back over here. So, this is the clasp. That means it hangs... This way? No, maybe this one through there.
Oh. Unclasp it and reclasp it.
Yeah, okay, I'll give that a try.
Yeah, reclasp.
There we go. There, see that? Once I did that, it all came. Let me turn this. Come on. That one's right, this one's not. There.
Triple layer.
Alright. Clasp is...
He won't use the bust thing that you could see, even though I wanted to show up on even. He said,
well,
I don't need it.
You can use it if you want. Bring it and hand it over here.
I got a new one. I've been wanting this color. I finally broke down and got it. We aren't going to be able to see it.
So big, it won't fit on there.
Yeah.
But... Get it all on there.
All I had was the really cheapo
there,
black
see?
Velvet called cardboard that was, you constantly had lint on it, so I really, really wanted this.
Yeah, what do you think?
Good picture. That's a really good picture, yeah.
It's nice.
It's a pretty color.
Yeah.
I wear a lot of that color. I got to show off my new display stand.
A marking anywhere on this one. That monster.
Yeah, it's definitely got some beads. The plastic.
Yeah, plastic. And these are almost, these kind of feel like wood.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. There. What the heck? All right.
Let's see. Face of contemporary art.
Contemporary art. Okay. Here is your contemporary art.
And people love it.
With a little pin on the back.
Yeah, somebody welded it. Copper.
Can't see any markings anywhere.
Is that a scratch or is that a name right there?
Where?
Right there.
That's a scratch.
Okay.
Yeah. There's this one, another brooch. I think it's all there. I don't see anything missing on it. Though it is a little bent right here. Looks like it took a hit. I don't know if you see that. Or is that the way it's supposed to be? I don't know. I'm never real good at that.
I don't know. I have had, this week has been a doozy for eBay and the weirdies coming out. Excuse me, but.
Classic flag pin?
There have been some wackadoodle-doos out. Is there something under there in the middle?
That's the phone ringing.
Is that Philip?
No, it's coming on my phone.
Call from 15403122.
Excuse me.
Hello? Hey. Of the what? Oh, yeah, I'll bring some. Okay. All right. You bet. Bye.
Sorry,
got interrupted.
Does that say something in that middle circle right there?
Well, let's take a look.
I'm going to get my bottle of water. That's why it's getting dry.
No, doesn't say anything. Just a little dent. No, definitely doesn't say anything there. I already showed him that one, so okay. There's another with a lot of stones.
At least this one wasn't. I don't know if that's silver or if it's black chain. It's silver that's just dirty or if it's black. If it was silver, it'd be really pretty. I don't know. I can't tell anymore. There's a lot of stuff coming out with black chains.
No markings anywhere on it.
I was watching Thelma Thrift's. Well, she did the show last night. I was watching it this morning, and she had a bunch of black chain jewelry. Hers was, it looked right though. She had an elephant and something else that I can't remember. Plain old black beads.
Okay.
Throw me something, mister.
Big pin. I don't know which way it goes.
I don't know. Is that a flower bouquet or a...
It's a... It's got a great big pin, pin on it. Oh, wait, is that a marking? Wait a minute, let me open this up. Figure out how to open it.
Y'all gotta help. We don't know what this stuff is. I can't list it till I know what it is.
Yeah, there's a marking in there. Let's see what this marking says.
24 karat gold? Be nice. Trafari.
Trafari, yep.
Is it just Trafari or Crown Trafari? Just Trafari.
I don't know. It's something after Trafari.
Probably they have a copyright.
Oh,
after.
Okay.
The old crown was in part of a T.
Oh, okay.
It's, I like Trafari. But I still don't know what it is.
Not sure what it is either.
It's either a scepter, maybe?
Well, the thing is the way it's... Okay. I don't see a marking on this. It's very sparse. These are the roses there. Some other flower there. It's a regular. And there's like a... That, and then you got the two that look like roses, and then you got these two with other types of flowers on them.
I'm trying to get Max to get a manicure so when he shows you the jewelry with his hands, it looks pretty.
What? They're clean, pretty, well trimmed. You want me to get colors though, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Color my nails? Yeah.
My hands shake so bad. I can't even really hold it anymore to hold it in front of the camera.
Don't see a mark anywhere on this. Let's go with all the rest of the hearts.
Yeah.
Like that.
That's pretty. And those stones missing?
Is there one missing?
I
don't think so, but... It also has that clasp on it. The thing is the Y-shaped.
Oh, vintage.
Vintage.
Yeah, show them the close-up of that. Well, that's not a good... Well, you know the vintage brooches have a V-shaped... That's a horrible picture. You can't see it that well because of it.
Yeah, you can see it kind of. But anyway.
Yeah, so it's vintage.
Doesn't look like there's anything missing. Avon. This one is easy to read.
That is an old latch.
Yeah.
It's just when everybody was wearing pearls, but you couldn't afford them. That's true. I saw my mom, I think. I think my brother finally bought her a pair.
Yes. Long.
Yeah, well, that was the style, and you either wore them doubled or tripled, depending on how big your neck was.
Yeah.
Or if you wanted to be a flapper, you could wear them long and flip them.
That clasp that you... There, and then it turns into a hook, and then you unhook it. It slides in and clasps.
Sorting as we go along. I'm sorry if it's boring, but I hate to do a tape and then we just have a big pile on the table when we get up, and then we got to go all back through it again. This makes it so much easier. Yeah, we sorted all the stuff we did in the last video already.
I like this one. Two frogs on a log.
That is cute.
Reminds me of that, you know, that children's song. You know, there's a about the hole and the log and the branch and the frog and the hare and, oh, well, anyway.
We didn't sing that in the South.
Yeah, right.
It didn't. Believe me, we sang some strange songs. It's cute.
Two frogs on a log.
Jerry's is known for their animal pens and
no
stuff.
No markings on this, though. Marking. Not at all.
It's cute. I don't have any friends that collect frogs. It's so cute. I have a bridge lady I play bridge with, and she collects pigs. And anytime I try to find some of the pig, I just give it to her. She has a special needs daughter who lives with her, and she doesn't get to get out about much. So, what color is that?
It's kind of iridescent, and it's kind
see,
of
see, I don't that white
violet.
Is not, that white is not like a pure white. We need something whiter.
Whiter.
Well, I mean, that's giving it a.
It's a little off.
Yeah, it's horrible.
It's just a piece of paper.
I know, and we need to get something that's. That's too big.
That's too big. Yeah.
Y'all don't know what we're talking about. Do
you? Yeah, we know what we're talking about, but you have no idea.
It's almost. I know it's not. Boy, does it feel like it's silver.
Oh, hard to tell. But let me see.
Not monitoring it. It's got the weight.
Well, that thing's got some weight to it. Another heart. Look at that. It's just got a cord.
It's horrible on that.
On this cord,
dingy.
Yeah.
No,
yeah.
Well, that too, but on that dingy.
Yeah.
I gotta get some
really thin. Look at all those colors.
Oh god, yeah, seed beads.
Yeah.
Those were popular when I was in high school, and another thing, you wore them real long.
Yeah, and this one's long.
Yeah. Brings back a lot of memories.
And what else we got here? No markings there. No markings there. Looks another handcrafted one, looks like. Yeah. And it's got that clasp on there.
That white's driving me nuts. I'm sorry. I'm so OCD. It makes... This was actually kind of pretty. I might almost put that on, though. Oh, that thing's going to fall right off. I don't like that. I can't believe we don't have something white in this house. Of course, we both never wear white because we're both klutzes and spill everything on earth on ourselves.
Yeah. Okay, it goes that way. These go that way.
We will try to have this fixed before the next show because there's going to be another one.
Anyway.
How much time, speaking of which, how much?
We're at 49 minutes.
Okay, we're getting there. Stones?
Yeah, actually.
Yeah, they look cold.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's very pretty. I like the silver interspaced in there. Really pretty. I like
that's
red.
Neat. But it's a triple strand. But it just, it's, I have to sit there for a while. It's gives me my OCD goes into overdrive with that one because
it's got a tag.
Oh, there is a tag. I was looking, I couldn't find the tag. I didn't see
the tag right there.
Oh, I didn't see that one. Yep, got something on it. Okay, switch to the other camera. I see a crown. And I dropped it. Alright, hold still.
Is it just a crown?
I don't know. There, see the crown, and then there's something underneath it.
Okay, we need help again. Oh.
Anybody make
is
out
that,
that
Princess House? Anybody? Princess, what is that jewelry line? They have the home parties? I don't know what it's called. You know what it is. Tell me what the big red necklace is.
Yeah.
Please.
Nothing, the other side of the tag is blank, so. But that's this big necklace. Ooh, it's gonna be warm again.
Dragonfly.
See him?
I hate the line. Mm-hmm. I just hate it. I'm sorry, y'all. Everybody's so professional. They have such pretty backgrounds and.
Well, we're figuring it out. That's a great big one. Something you'd wear. Well, it's marked too.
It looks pewter.
Let's see what this says. Ultra craft. Ultra craft.
Oh. Did you show them the front of it?
Not yet. I'm going to, though. Ultra craft. Give you an idea of the size. There it is on my palm.
And he's right. I would wear it.
Let's put it down here and.
I like big brooches and I cannot lie.
Yeah. He's a big son of a gun. See why they didn't want it. There's a little scratch on that black stone right there. But beyond that, it looks pretty good. No markings. Put this out here. It's
tiny.
Tiny. Got some depth to it. And for the
a copper color.
Fall leaf collection, we have leaf.
Yeah, leaves are supposed to be in. So I listed 12 in a lot or something. And
nobody wants them.
Nobody wants them. Wow. Oh, well.
This looks like it's got a spot for a mark. I can't tell if there's a mark there or not. Well, get a light. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like there's something. Just gotta hit the light right.
Now, are y'all screaming at us? I know you are. I do it when I watch them. It's this, you idiots! It's this!
Boy, you can see there's letters there. Boy,
well,
trying to get them
to. Well, there's an AIK. There's. Oh, flip it. Flip it.
Oh. Well, this way?
AAI.
Oh, yeah, there we go. AAI. Yeah, you're right.
I do yell at y'all, and those of you who have YouTube channels, I do yell at you.
And that's what it looks like?
And as you're showing something or walking somewhere or whatever, I'll yell at you too to go to the left or the right. Or
when you're at a garage sale. Oh, we both do that.
Yeah.
Sit there and going, oh, look what he just walked past.
The Alabama Pickers and Lonnie from Garage Flips and all those guys who go to all those garage sales and estate sales, they'll just walk by like seven tables just piled with jewelry and I'm screeching at them. They don't want to mess with it.
An owl.
An owl.
Pin or tack or I don't know what
another
you call it.
Another pewter.
Yeah, pewter.
And I thought about contacting and say, hey, I'll send you $100.
You just buy.
Just at the garage sale, say, how much for this jewelry? All of it.
That's cute.
Oh, I've seen that before. I don't know.
He's got an umbrella and his little bear.
I've seen that before. Somebody had one.
Don't see any markings on it.
Maybe me. That's cute. I need to get a lot together to sell, like, preteen.
No markings, but this is
jewelry. I've got a bunch of that.
Not important, and it probably won't be leaving the house. I don't know. It's big.
It's a turtle.
It's a turtle.
Myrtle the turtle.
Yeah. That was, much to my mother's chagrin, that was her nickname in school.
She moved slow?
No. But her name was Myrtle. That's all it took. Back in
She didn't move slow.
Back in the 20s right? When she was in school. That's neat.
That is pretty. I have to see.
Okay, don't see a mark anywhere.
That's very pretty.
There.
That's pretty too.
Yeah. Some leaves and...
More leaves.
More leaves, yeah. I'm not really sure what those are.
Pine cones, maybe?
Maybe. Odd looking pine cones, but they could definitely be pine cones. I can get the bag open.
And if y'all do videos, tell us what kind of lights you use. Because, I'm not kidding, we've got 57 lights, and we've tried all 57, and...
We never get the place lit up right.
No. We need one
when
of those
take
pretty
pictures,
backdrops. Or...
We have no problem. We got the light, finally figured our light set up in there for doing pictures. But we use those same lights in here to do this, and everything just turns white, and you can't see anything.
Except for the piece of paper that you're putting stuff on, which is very dingy.
Yeah. Well, I'm talking about when we have... Oh, forget it.
I'm going to find something white.
I don't see any markings anywhere.
The very common
rose.
Gold rose.
Yeah.
Bunch of those. Everybody's got one of those. Boy, that's a long pin. That'd be a good 2.5 inches.
Yeah. No markings at all on this. This is the amoeba pin.
That's just,
Yeah.
That doesn't do it for me.
Yeah. And we got this great big medallion here. See any markings at this time. It's a great big one here.
Oh, you know, we should, that's one thing we should do too, is have a ruler laying up there.
Yeah. Could do that. Also give me a frame of reference where to lay it down on here. So.
Yeah, that's
a big one.
It's some kind of, well, it's got a sword, a shield.
Yes, it is.
Double sword. Yeah. Oh, it goes like that.
Yeah, it goes like that.
Oh, it's got something on it, honey.
What's it say? Oh, there's something written in there.
Yeah.
Oh, it's that. Let's go in here and take a look. In this sign, CON
conquer.
Q, you conquer. In this sign, conquer. Yeah. Glad they didn't do it in Latin. Which a lot of those do. Sometimes they'll do it in Latin. Oh. Ooh. It's
kind of strange.
Giraffe. Pin here.
That's good. But I've seen the heart light's horrible.
Yeah.
I promise.
We gotta do better.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah, we're at an hour.
Yeah, okay. This has something on the back of it.
Oh, I was looking where. Right. Oh, there. Oh. They hide it on me. In plain sight. I'm gonna open up this
thing. I have two more shows. I'm telling you, I got a lot of jewelry.
You got a lot.
I've got to have an auction.
On the back of the dress.
If you have a particular night you prefer, it's really...
Liz Claiborne?
Yeah, LC.
Yeah.
It's not going to matter because, like I say, we're going to leave it up for a number of days.
We'll probably do it on a...
So you'll get a chance to look at stuff.
I'll
just put it back in the bag.
Okay.
Everything's going to start out at $5. They're all going to be marked pieces, and shipping is going to be free. And if you spend over $25 in the whole auction, you'll get two extra pieces of my choosing. And if you spend $50 all over in the whole auction, you'll get four extra pieces of jewelry of my choosing and a little something extra.
A little extra prize, yeah.
So, but we'll keep you up to date as to when we're going to do that. We're still trying to get all the
things lined up and
mechanics
figure out mechanics how we're going to do
how,
it.
I don't know how, but somehow or another, I wound up with two bracelets on my wrist while I was here.
Oh, you got that pretty one, and you got that one there that would make me break out so bad, I'd go crazy.
But anyway. So, it's Saturday night, and we're going to go watch...
Saturday night. Cops.
Live. No, well, actually, I don't know. Live PD
live
something.
Live PD something.
We love to see those people.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can tell. We're partiers. So, I hope y'all have a good Sunday. We're going to a barbecue, so hope for us that it's
nice. Gotta get up in the morning, get out there, and because helping set up stuff. And
you what?
Yeah.
I didn't hear about this part.
That's why I had to go out there so early.
You didn't tell me you had to get out there early.
I told you that yesterday or the day before.
Was I in the bed with the covers over my head?
You might have been.
And how long do I have to stay?
We'll put up a cot in the cabin and you can take a nap.
Okay. I did not know I had to get out there, get up early and go out there. No, did not. Yeah. I was just going to eat and listen to the music and come home. That's what you get for being in charge of the stupid thing.
It's a benefit.
And it ain't benefiting us.
It's benefiting the Guitars for Vets.
I know. I'm horrible. I'm a horrible person. I like to sleep. I really do. And I've been having weird sleep, haven't I?
You, yeah. Your clock is off or something. I don't know what. But anyway.
Okay, so thumbs up, thumbs down. Leave a comment. I'll answer them. Tell us what you think about the auction. Anything else?
Nope.
Okay. Oh,
don't forget.
Oh. Oh, well, I was still going to say, too, we probably will do Monday. Monday night we're working at the library for the book sale. Can't do that. Well, we could do it during the day Monday. You're off Monday, right? We're Columbus Day.
No, I don't. That's not one of our holidays.
Oh, that's...
It's a government holiday. Pretty much that's the only people that get off. People working in the government.
He's working in the government. Okay, so not Monday. Tuesday night, maybe. Wednesday. Seems like something. Anyway, in the next 4 days, hopefully, we can get part 3 of the jewelry auction up and for you.
Yeah.
Sell anything you like. Comment on it. If you know about anything that you saw, let me know, because I don't know anything. And, as I said, don't get so busy making a living that you forget to make a life. Be kind to one another. And don't be grumpy when you have to get up the next morning and go set up for benefit for the veterans.
Yeah.
Even though you don't like to get up early. Bye.
Bye.
That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you.